Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, reports are coming from Paris that Lionel Messi is really unhappy at PSG. The reports suggest that Messi is not happy with Mauricio Pochettino's PSG approach and dressing room issues. Both Messi and Pochettino have been unable to find something extraordinary since arriving in the French capital, though expectations are really high as a result of their expensively assembled squad. Messi has found the net just once in the league since joining the Parisian club. PSG is at top of the table in Ligue 1 and have already qualified for the Champions League knockout stages in this season. But it has been rumored that the Argentine skipper doesn't believe in the plans of his fellow Argentine coach and called Pochettino's game plans too restrictive. As a result, the team is unable to do something magical, even having the likes of star-studded attacking players like Messi, Neymar and Kylian Mbappe. Reports also claims that Pochettino is ready to leave the club, and he is interested in joining Manchester United. But it's very unlikely that he will join them immediately because of Ralf Rangnick, who recently joined Man United as an interim manager. But if this happens anytime soon, then Pochettino will become the head coach and Ralf Rangnick will be the part of the board of Manchester United. And with the presence of Zinedine Zidane waiting in the wings, could influence PSG board decision to part ways with Pochettino as soon as possible. Zidane is one of the best player to play this beautiful game ever, and has proven his mettle by a successful managerial run at Real Madrid, by winning three consecutive Champions League titles from 2016 to 2018. Zidane is also believed as a strong character who can control the egos of the star players like Messi, Neymar, Ramos and Mbappe, which Pochettino is failing to do right now. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.